So this is times and then dividing by 10. So if you times 2.3 by 10, you get an answer of 23, because you move it up one column. And if you're dividing a decimal number, you move it down. So this is, that's the tenths and that's the hundredths. So you move it down to the thousandths. So it's 0.023.